One common mistake I do see a lot of on the bank is anglers trying to cast a dry fly line. I find if you're peeling your line off into the edge of the water just to dampen it, it flies off the rod rings a lot easier. As you can see, that's a lot better.